Alright guys, so it's actually about to rain, so I'm going to be very quick, alright? I don't want to procrastinate doing this video, that's why I have to do it right now. So in chapter, this is a book by one of my mentors, Billionaire Coach, by Dr. Steven Atherton, so real estate billionaire, multi-billionaire, right? So, and then in chapter 19 of this book, he talks about the fact that real estate is one of the major secrets of billionaires, or rather he says, real estate is one of the major secrets of billionaires' passive income, right? Chapter 19 generally talks about passive income, right? Just hold on, you're going to get to the point, or you're going to get the point that I'm driving out in this particular video, right? Hardly would you find a billionaire who does not have real estate that generates passive income for him or her. It is the easiest way toward financial freedom. One of our customers bought one of our estates in Lagos, Nigeria. When she came to our office again, she was smiling. When I asked the cause of her happiness, she reported that she had just sold the property she bought from us 3 years earlier and gained a 6 million naira profit from it. She bought the property from us at the cost of 2 million naira. Can you imagine the feeling of getting such a profit within a short time? This is how people become billionaires. Why should people create a system that builds a structure that guarantees the flow of income into their bank accounts without having to worry about most of life's contingencies that millions of people who are yet to be financially free must worry about? If you don't want to be the old man or woman who'll be worried in your 70s, 80s, or even 60s, right? You should be the guy investing right now and looking out for passive income opportunities. And right behind me is one of them. Let's go. So we're still about to have a very heavy downpour, but I'm still here. I have to do this video today so that I don't miss out. I have a client who is in my DM and is regretting the fact that he missed out on buying this property at 28 million naira and right now it is 31 million. I don't want you being the guy who will regret by virtue of me postponing doing this video today. So I really have to do it. So right behind me is Jonah Heights. There are 4 units here, 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see that work is really at a progressive level, right? A few weeks back I was here and there's a huge difference in a lot of things that are happening right here at Jonah Heights in River Park Estate here in Abuja. So we have other videos that we're going to add in the description section that gives you all of the information you need to know about River Park Estate, or particularly this amazing project right here. And one of the greatest things that you need to look out for in this project is the fact that it's a very good opportunity for you to earn rental income. With 31 million naira, 3 months ago you could have got it at 28 million, right? But as of today, it is 31 million, and that's how the price will keep increasing as this amazing edifice gets final. Remember, I've always said that off-plan is one of the ways that you enjoy capital appreciation. Some persons bought this project when it was at 24 million, right now it is 31 million. So between December and now, some persons have made about 7 to 8 million from this project without doing anything extra. And the good part is that some of them paid across a period of 18 months, and you can actually still get an opportunity to pay across 18 months in this project. In other words, with an initial deposit of 20 to 30%, you can spread the rest across 18 months. It means over a period of 1 year you can pay small and be the owner of one of these units. 2 of my clients paid in March, and as of today they are happy that 3 million has been added to their money or their income. And that's the passive income I mentioned a couple of minutes ago. So you can clearly see that a lot of progress has been made as far as this project is concerned. Just a few months back, it wasn't looking this beautiful. And you can see that the fencing has been worked on, and then a lot of work has been done on the inside, the POP, the windows, and some of the doors are already fixed. In fact, wiring has been done for this particular 2 units. There are still 2 units on this other side, and even as you can clearly see on the video in front of you, you can see that there's a lot of progress that has been made with this project. So you can still key into this project with as low as 30% of 31 million naira. So still with around 10 to 15 million naira, you can start payment for this particular project and spread the rest across 18 months. And from discussion I had with the management a moment ago, the policy may change pretty soon from 18 months to 12 months. So if you want to key into the project, this is the very right time to do so. This is brought to you by Fortreal Rei Ltd. And we absolutely bring you the best of real estate investment here in Abuja, under the sun or in the rain. Ladies and gentlemen, the numbers to reach out to are right on your screen. Do it, reach out to us and we will attend to you and help you secure a piece of this amazing, amazing Jonah Heights. And you can see that there are 5 floors, right, and 1 ground floor. You can get 1 unit of this. We have 2 bedrooms and 3 bedrooms, right? So you can get this for 31 million upward at this very point. And assuming you go for a 2 bedroom of this right now in River Park, a 2 bedroom is going for around 2.5 to 3 million, right? Depending on the taste and quality of work, right? So if you go for this, you can be sure that first, you'll get capital appreciation as the project progresses, and secondly, your rental income is definitely going to be amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Raymond Ijua for Fortreal Ltd, and I'll see you on inspection.